Hey there, Brian Conway here, and welcome to this short video. And as you'll know, if you follow me, I'm currently on holiday. I'm actually in Turkey, so please excuse the casual nature of my attire. But I wanted to shoot this short video just to share with you a classic example of how offers can attract people into your sales funnel. Now, I often refer to this as funnel bait, and if you want to know more about the principle I'm about to talk about, please go to achievesuccess.co.uk and you can download a free book straight off the homepage there that explains this principle step by step and shows you how you can create your own funnel bait. But funnel bait is basically what I refer to as the bait, like a fisherman, that attracts your prospective clients to you. So that you can get them on the hook, and then eventually work in the metaphor a bit further, land them as a potential client. So as I said, here in the hotel, what they do is they offer a free hammam. So if you've never been to Turkey, or if you're aware of what that is, I'm sure many of you do, but just for those, anybody watching who doesn't, it's basically you go into this beautiful tiled room with a big stone slab and somebody washes you down. That's the principle of it. So it is, it's quite refreshing, and it's quite interesting experience. And this hotel actually offers them for free. Now, I've stayed in many hotels and many Turkish hotels over the years, and usually that's a charged service, £25, £35, £60. I've seen it in various hotels that we've stayed in. So usually it's a charged service, and therefore I've never bothered to take advantage of it. But in this hotel, it was actually free, so therefore, yeah, now living in Yorkshire, as I do, you're going to take advantage of something that's free. And it was a really nice experience. And then afterwards, you sit in a, like a quiet room with nice music, and they give you some cucumber tea and all this sort of stuff to sort of drink. And it's very relaxing. But then they come in and offer other services. And I was there with my wife, Lynn, and she fancied a massage, which was only £27. So again, not a lot. But she decided she would have a full body massage for an hour. And therefore, I thought, well, while we're here, I might as well have a neck and shoulders. I wasn't worried about the full body thing, but nice neck and shoulder massage. And so basically, we spent £60 on spa treatments, in effect, which we wouldn't have spent other than the fact that they'd enticed us into that experience through the free hammam, which was a 20-minute experience with somebody, as I said, going through the hammam process. So that is a classic example where you can give something away for free. Those guys are there, whether they're doing a hammam on us or not, they're still there, they're still employed. So there's very minimal extra cost to the organization to offer that for free. But obviously what it allowed them then to do is to upsell. And that's the point. It got us into their world and then allowed them to be able to upsell us to something of value and actually then spend, again, £60, not a lot of money. But, here in Turkey, that is, an additional £60. If they got that out of every couple that's currently staying in this hotel, then, that can add up to thousands of pounds. So that's all I wanted to share with you. As I said, a classic example of how funnel bait can really work to bring people into your funnel, to give you the opportunity to sell them something, to get them to know you and like you and experience some of the things and, that you offer, the products or services that you offer, and then obviously be able to sell to you. So that's it. I hope you again get some value for that. Please head on over to achievesuccess.co.uk and download a book where I explain the whole principle and give you a number of worked examples of how you can use this kind of concept to bring people into your sales process. And if you like this video, again, as always, please do like, share, comment, and all the usual stuff, and or subscribe depending where you're watching this. And I look forward to sharing more tips and tricks on how to create leads, trap people into your sales funnel, and ultimately sell them something, close them out, make money, and put rewards, financial rewards, obviously, into your pocket. So that's it. I'm Brian Conway. You take care, and I look forward to seeing you again soon. Bye-bye.